bad is the security here? I've got tons of beautiful clothes damaged. Including those for tomorrow night's live streaming. What should I do now?
Don't be mad. My clothes, too. Let's think of a way later.
But how? Who else would come to this remote island but us? The clothes are damaged instead of missing. They must be intimidating us.
Sorry. We came late for dinner on the first day. My name is Yulia, and like Annie, I'm also a member of the Black Sugar Group. You are friends of Annie, I assume? She's...
You are... Gerald! Are you friends of Annie, too? My name is Beth. Annie and I are from the same group. Annie and I have always been good friends. But I've never heard Annie mention you before. How could she not? I admire you so much. I'd record every press conference you hold. You see, we are both friends of Annie's. Let's exchange contacts. Let me have the honors.
Thank you. Hope we can collaborate in the future.
There was a misunderstanding. Gerald is my friend. I invited him, but Annie didn't know him well. Gerald, please, forget about work. We are on vacation now, Mr. President. Hey, by the way, Beth, I just heard you say that your clothes were damaged?
Yeah, I promised the magazine that I'd take a few photos for the cover. What should I do now? There are a few clothes which I don't fancy. And they don't match my image well.
My younger sister is a well-known fashion blogger. She has some experience in shooting and has brought a full set of equipment.
Thank you.
Wow, that's genius! You look so cute!
Come to think of it, where is Annie?
Right, where is Annie?
She's the type that cares about her appearance so much. If she can't find the right clothes, she won't show herself.
But all our clothes are damaged. Could Annie's clothes be...
I'm a little worried. Let's check in on her.
Huh? Annie, your clothes!
Huh? Your clothes are damaged too? Annie... Didn't you check the security system before you came? Before I invite others, I'd always check it out in person. Or it could be very risky.
Do you think I'm as free as you?
Hey, Annie! How can you say that? I was just worried about you. Hey, cut it out!
Let's check out if these two incidents are related.
Alright. Let me recall what happened today.
Thank you.
I stayed in my room to catch some sleep after I arrived at the villa this morning. The clothes were fine then. I was informed in the afternoon that Beth and the others had arrived. I went to have a word with them about the live streaming tomorrow night. I returned and went to sleep again after that. Until I opened the box just now, I didn't know that the clothes had been damaged. I did. I picked a shawl from it before I went. The clothes were still fine at that time. Yes, my luggage was right next to the bed. I'm sure it was in my room the whole time. Speaking of that, recently the number of haters has been increasing. We've received more messages from haters. There were threats, too. Could it be? There are haters in here? A hater was in my room?
Fret not. There is no place for hiding in your room. And your clothes were damaged only after you left. If there's a culprit, he may be hiding near the villa.
Ashley, you must catch that culprit as soon as possible! It's so scary that someone like that is lurking around us.
Don't worry.
Aw, still, your deduction was brilliant. Are you a detective?
Of course, Ashley is a very famous detective. And that's how we became friends.
Huh? Yeah. I still remember the story about the fanatical fan who was actually a stray dog.
Hey, didn't need that part. Oh, I hate you. Young lady, could you please help me choose a costume for tonight? We will have a rather formal live streaming tonight. I want an elegant ceremonial dress, which can also be a bit sexy. Do you have anything to recommend? You sure are amazing. Oh, I'm impressed.
You're really good at this. Hey, you know what? My fans would call my dress-up a disaster. Though I'm an idol, I've been paying little attention to my dress-up. This is not good. I gotta try and be like our cute girl. Say, let's not waste our cute girl's efforts. We shall throw a party tonight!
Dinner will be on me.
But doesn't seem like we have sufficient fruits or food.
This can't be.
I saw the ingredients in the restaurant are of good quality. And I took the liberty of using some.
Oh, Annie said that we could use the ingredients as we liked. So?
Huh? Can Gerald actually cook? Awesome! The ice cream Gerald made must be delicious. I'm sure of it.
It's just that the restaurant's ingredients have run out. There's more in the storage room. Just bring them out.
I'll go to the storage room and fetch some fresh fruits and drinks that just arrived today. Oh, care to join me?
The villa has many basements. The storage room is not easy to find. Mind your safety.
Remember the mangoes were at... Ah, I found them. Let's go back now. I'm wearing pretty thin clothes. Whew, it's so cold. Ashley is such a famous detective. Guess she's never short of money. And she's friends with Gerald. He's the president of Endpoint. Oh, I see. I think we're good. Let's... Huh? Ah! The lights are out! I don't want to die! Oh, what now? By the time they'd find us, we would have already frozen to death. I'm feeling cold right now. Help! Help! Somebody!
Are you all right?
Are we saved?
quickly. Put on some clothes first.
Put it on. Your robot eye. Yes, it has a GPS that I personally invested in and built. With a variety of positioning technologies, the signal will never be lost as long as the battery is not dead. It was originally designed and built by me. In addition, it is also equipped with many functional modules that are still being tested. That's a long story.
Still being cheeky there? Beth noticed that you hadn't been back for too long. We wanted to contact you, but found that we couldn't get through. I'm worried sick, you know? Fortunately, Gerald remembered Eye's function, so we managed to locate you. Hurry up. You two go put on warm clothes. Don't catch a cold!
So, are you feeling any better?
Yeah.
Aw, would you like to try on more clothes?
Huh? Chat message notifications? I have never received so many message notifications. Who is it at such late hours? Thank you.
So, are you feeling any better?
Yeah.
Aw, would you like to try on more clothes?
Huh? Chat message notifications? I have never received so many message notifications. Who is it at such late...
These are comments from programs. The source of the message should be easy to identify.
I obviously didn't do anything!
Talk about good timing. You have just been rescued. I don't believe there isn't a connection between this and the incident just now. Don't worry, I will definitely find this guy.
Now we can build cities with conscious data.
Program optimizing. Space construction complete. Stage of completion 70%. Stability 30%. Adaptability 10%. No op instruction to be entered.
Are you ready? Somewhere no one has ever been to before. The so-called consciousness space is a stable data environment into which people can upload their consciousness and transform the data space through it. Yes, this technology is still under research. What I am constructing right now is just a framework. It's not quite stable and adaptable. Don't worry. I won't let you get hurt. But it's all up to your choice whether to get in or not. Great. Let's get started then. Flexible and simple outfits might be the best choice.